Hi, my name's Stephen Fitzsimon from Melbourne Real Estate, and this is the marketing video for 113 at 6 Mater Street in Collingwood. It's in the You and I apartments, brand new in 2015. This two bedroom, two bathroom, one car spot apartment is available to lease through Melbourne Real Estate. So starting off in the kitchen, we'll take you through the property leading onto the lounge area. You've then got two bedrooms and two bathrooms off to the right here. So this development is located on the corner of Mater Street and Smith Street in Collingwood. Transport and shops on your doorstep. The kitchen, as you can see, has Miele appliances, including gas cooking. There's an integrated dish drawer down under there. You've got stone bench tops, plenty of storage space. A really nice little dining table comes with this apartment. As you can see, the air-conditioned living area is sort of set up well. So you've got couches around the TV. Plenty of natural light in here and a really good balcony just out the front. Stretches across the entire length of the apartment. That'll get plenty of use come summer. Heaps of storage. This is all storage in here. So heaps of storage, additional robes. If you're one who's a bit of a fashionista, this will suit. The bathrooms, as you can see, very smart storage behind the mirror and also under the vanity. Oversized shower, lovely big shower roses. The two bedrooms themselves, this is the second bedroom, quite large as you can see. Again, a massive bank of built-in robes on that side. Natural light provided by the window at the end there. And then you have the other bedroom that also comes with access to the balcony and an ensuite. So another very smart ensuite here. And then a full bank of built-in robes. As I say, plenty of storage here. If you're interested in having a look at this property through Melbourne Real Estate, you can contact the office or book a time using our online inspection booking system to choose you. So we'll meet you at the property and show you through. My name's Stephen Fitzsimon from Melbourne Real Estate. Thanks for watching.